Children, remain calm. The Falkland Islands have just been invaded. I repeat, the Falklands have just been invaded. The disputed islands lie here, off the coast of Argentina.
Sorry about the Falklands, old boy.
Oh, forget it. We kind of knew they were yours.
I'm telling you, you want good product, you gotta buy American.
One from Colombia, one from Brazil, one from Argentina, one from...
Who are you gonna call? Albania! Who are you gonna call? Algeria! Who are you gonna call? Argentina!
Mm-hmm. With someone fun.
Shh.
As long as 13-year couplings have been observed.
Sorry. Where were you last?
Argentina, okay? Now, will you shut up? They're almost at the Antarctic.
It may include raucous sounds.
Where was it going?
Argentina, which isn't exactly in the FBI's jurisdiction.
It's in mine. Sterling Bosch has a few clients in South America, and I have vacation days coming up.
Are you offering to go to Argentina? Could be dangerous.
Could be fun.
How was Argentina?
It was hot, but very interesting.
What'd you find?
I figured out where those crates we found were being smuggled out of. It's an estate in southern Argentina.
What were they doing with the place?
Yeah, someone burned it down, and I'm pretty sure it was Vincent Adler. I think this is where Adler was hiding after he fled the U.S.
All right, this is good.
Yeah, I also met some locals.
And some llamas.
Yes, and some llamas. This is Rosa. She worked in Adler's kitchen.
I went to Argentina one time, and everyone just seemed to be sitting around. It was beautiful. But that's okay.
Okay. Let's do it. Let's move to Argentina.
No es posible.
Nobody moves to Argentina. The Argentinian peso has dropped 2/3 in 5 years, the government is opposed to free market reforms, and the railroad has been a mess since the breakup of Ferrocarriles Argentinos.
Argentina must devalue her currency to pay her debts.
I could really go for some kind of military dictator, like Juan Perón. When he disappeared, you stayed disappeared.
Plus his wife was Madonna.
You are all crazy! The answer is Buenos Aires!
The riots completely shut down Buenos Aires. It was unbelievable. The whole country, rich, poor, young, old, everyone for this one moment came together.
These are incredible.
The moment was incredible.
You captured the moment. My friend Finley owns an art gallery. I'd love to show these to him.
Your taste. Experience your food.
Oh, so good.
Your taste. Experience your food.
Oh, sofa. Oh.
We're alone now. I must have you.
Oh.
I must have you.
The laptop! Oh.
Brainstorm. Orlando Bloom as the Mexican.
Paolo's Argentinian.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have just arrived at Avicia Airport. We trust you have had a pleasant trip and will fly with us again soon.
Max, I just remembered something. Avicia Airport is outside of Buenos Aires.
Yes, of course, it all fits in. Avicia Airport, the heat, the long trip, the man named Gaucho. 99, this may come as a shock to you, but I think we're in Buenos Aires.
99, are you really in Argentina?
We're somewhere in Buenos Aires. They've moved the sonic boom machine here.
All right, 99, hold out as long as you can. We'll mobilize every force at our command.
Right, Chief.
This is a national emergency. Get me the Strategic Air Command. Hello, Mr. President. I'm afraid we're going to have to make a little apology to Argentina.
Sis, do you know how to tango?
Did someone say tango?
No, thank you, Captain Awesome. I'll look it up online. Would you please put on something, a robe or something?
Did this mess abroad in Buenos Aires. Spent many a night tangling my way into Senorita's pantalones.
We have our dance! In the brothels of Buenos Aires.
So, Donna. You tango?
You tango?
Harry, you do not have time to tango, buddy. You copy?